Do do do. Time to shoot some more monsters. Honestly, it's gonna happen the other way around. The monsters are gonna get me. But it's cool. Just give me 1 second. Okay. Alright. Looks like I'm set up now. Okay. Let's get killed again. Make some bullets first. Here I come, black nasty monsters with that are dripping ooze and whatever you want to call it. I know you're in here. And I'm a terrible shot. See? No, 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 no. I'm talking about one of them is a problem. Really? Well, I got the first one. And heal because I'm gonna get hit again. Okay. And here's the fun part. Hey guys. Yeah, I don't want. I know there's gonna be another one behind me if I stay there. I do better when I just straight ain't shoot from the hip. I thought there was one over here though. Freaking monsters. Gonna put it in the bathtub.
That monster is badass.
Monster needs to leave me alone. I think there's three of them in here and I have to kill them. Because the door won't open. They're not getting me in that crap. Got him. And I got 6 shots left. So, this probably is not gonna go very well. Now I had to run. Come on. I'm gonna knife ya. No, don't crouch. Run. Run. And now I'm out of I seen some bullets back there. I can kite them one way. No, 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 no. Oh, he got me from behind. Got me from behind. Okay, 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 okay. Nothing in there. That's well. The cat can take the chem fluid. Well, I tried to stab him in the head. I didn't use a whole lot of shots on him. Wrong button. Get off of me! Really? I've only got 22 shots left. Come on, buddy. Come on. You and me. Just you and me. Well, apparently that was a bad idea. Oh, I actually got him with a knife. Alright, so I saved a little bit of bullets. Yes, I just got a trophy. Things got personal. And then I got killed again anyway. Because I was dumb and stood there and shot the one guy. Thought I could kill him real quick. Oh my god. This is just starting to get annoying. Oh, what the heck? Hey, buddy. I think I can despawn you by running up steps. No, I don't think it did it. Yeah, he gone. Nothing. Three A's and a handprint. That actually worked really well, stabbing him like that. Shoot. William. That says Craig, Laura, Travis. Tamara.
The monsters are way uglier than before.
Hey, I tried to... Well, that's what I get for trying to do that. I don't know why one and it didn't work on him, but... Let's go see if there's anything I left behind I can pick up. Oh, that's worms. Now, I'm pretty sure I got everything where I can go. Well, that I know about anyway. No, I didn't. There's 4 handgun bullets. There's 4 more times I can miss. Okay, got rid of him. Okay. Let's try to get these idiots. Oh, this is. Hello. I think I need to start blocking maybe a little bit. That might help. Come on. Did you despawn? No, you're just hiding. Yeah, I'm just a terrible shot, really. Wish it was Dead Space, I would stomp his body for stuff. Oh. Which one was he? Was he the? Yeah, he was the one that was in front of me. Yeah, I know it's locked from the other side. I wasn't trying to get in. Thank you. Alright. 27 bullets. Come on, dude. All right, one down, two more to go. If I can just get rid of just one more, it'll be not that big of an issue. But I'm not gonna stay here and let that same stuff happen again. Come on, bro. Oh, you don't like going that far, huh? Come on, bro. Come on, close the door. I don't have the key. So what have I been doing the whole time? Wasting my time? Yeah? Okay, I get it. Punk. But see, it says three A's and a handprint. So am I gonna have to kill that thing? Oh, okay.
Open the box.
Yeah. Come on. I know there's a monster in here. Bye-bye. Yes, I'm gonna cheat and try to make him despawn. Chances are it won't work. Run upstairs, turn around, run back down. Maybe he'll be gone. No. He's not gone. I don't think he can go up here, though. Oh, yes, he can. No, he can't. But he's probably going to be back in this room. Yeah, because the door's closed. Hey, bud. I'll just take this key. And we're just gonna run past everybody. Oh crap, that didn't work. I need more time than that. So let's get these two idiots away from here so I can run back past them. Hey, buddy. Ah, I couldn't get past him. Well, I know what to do now. I'm gonna go straight grab that key and run through that room like those three monsters are not even there.
Hell.
Exactly what I'm gonna do. I know I'm gonna go grab that key and I'm gonna run through that room like those monsters are not even there. Like, this would be way easier with a shotgun. What is this? Lock from the other side. Come on, bud. I'm going for it. Nope. Wasn't good enough. I should have known better. So we won't try to stab him again this time. Oh, that was pretty easy. Why can't they all go down that easy? Why cannot they all go down that easy? Do I have to wait for him to come out, or can I just like grab the key and then just like run away? And then, like, despawn him so I don't have to fight him. Because I won't even go back in that room. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Taking too long. Hey. Oh, well, hold on. Thank you. And we'll close this door. And you can just stay in there. I think I pretty much have to deal with these two. It would be pretty hard to get past them. Okay. But where is this guy? Is he just not? Dude, that's pretty cheap right there. Come on. Are you not? Dude, what are you doing? Oh my God. I just want to make it past this part. Hey, you're telling me. Why didn't I see that before? That would help. Not fighting this guy. I'm gonna grab this key and I'm gonna shut the door behind me when I go. Goodbye. Okay, so we want this key. Right there. So it's right there when I get to it. All right. Got him. That was a lucky shot. All right, where's your friend? Those shots should have hit him. Okay. Okay. I have a little bit of bullets this time. I don't need to kill all of these dudes. Just enough to get through that door. He's not wanting to die. That was right in the neck. Come on, dude. And then he didn't even die. Nah, he's still in there. Get away. Oh my God, I got two shots left and I'm almost dead. There is no way. Ah, Jesus. I tried to make it past him again. Is it? I'm either making it there with no bullets or no health. That time it was both. It's just so inconsistent, man. You have to perfectly shoot him in the head. Like, that one wasn't bad. And I am just terrible. Bullets. Let's try this one more time. I need to get rid of you two as quick as possible. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Got rid of him. Chem fluid, some health, 21 bullets, 1 health. We'll go for the bullets. All right. Ooh, good. Heal. Oh, I really need to try to sneak past these two. Hey guys. I got full health now. And then they don't even hit me. What kind of crap is that? Come on, go through the door, hurry. What are you doing?
The funny thing.
Oh no.
It's gonna be your father. Now she says he'll be your father. No. I'll find you.
There's the police officer. I kind of needed that though, Jack. Anything else? It is about time. Yeah, give me all these shotgun shells. Won't you just give me a shotgun? That would help. Up the stairs. I guess this is where Jack was at.
Poor deputy.
Yeah, poor deputy. Some chem fluid. Which means I guess I can make some health. So I'd probably need some. Need to at least have one on me, I guess. Well, this isn't a trap. Yeah, I knew it. Come on, Jack. I don't know what to do, really. It better not make me do that part again. Good. Let me take a look here. There's obviously something I need to do. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what I gotta do. I'm just gonna attack him. Looking very well.
Waste of bullets, boy.
Dude. Oh, here we go. But I have no health. No fair, no fair. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him. No fair. Ah. Stupid Jack. Stupid, stupid Jack. All right, but I know what to do this time. Yeah, yeah, throw me down in the hole. No, 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 no. No fair.
You got yourself a boo-boo.
Come on, dude. Oh yeah, oh yeah, come on. Come on, Jack. Come on, die, 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 die. No. Come on, die, 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 die. Come on. No. I ran out of healing. Well, that's two, and then there'll be one down there. Okay. Come on, Jack. Nope, just grabbing stuff. Jack. Quit doing your fast walk. already got a heal. Alright, great. Now I gotta use a knife. Yeah, get your chainsaw. Come on. Heal, heal, heal. Come on, Jack. Restart, restart, come on. Come on. Come on. Restart, restart, come on, come on. Heal, 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 heal. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. Restart, come on, come on. Come on, die already. No, come on. so close. So close. What the? You idiot.
Sorry, boy.
I'm not doing good. Come on, buddy. That was misplaced. Come on, dude.
You go get it down.
Okay. I am really getting aggravated. Oh great, I messed up. Oh no, I didn't. No, I didn't. Got a heal. Come on, do your run attack.
Thank you.
Restart. I'm not even going to say anything. You're not even funny anymore at this point, Jack. No, stay away from me. Yeah, I know, and I wish you wouldn't. Yeah, groovy. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Jack. Oh my God. I bet you nobody has had this much trouble with this. Oh, God. I really don't want to do this. Gunpowder. I really, really don't want to do this anymore. Here, you cheap shots. Come on, come on. Come on. Do your stupid attack. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Jack. Let me get out of I can't get away from anything. Die, come on. Die. Die already. Oh, God, thank you. Die. Stay down. Don't get... Oh, God. Get me out of here. Jesus. And then the chainsaw kaput. Okay, that was not fun. I got two of those dog heads now. One hit and I'm dead. I don't even know where to go now. Oh. I think I missed something. Uh-oh. I heard humming. Ho, 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 ho. Chem fluid. Definitely need that. We'll take the dog's head. Let's make some health. Save this game because, oh my god. I'm so glad that's over. Have any bullets. So, hey Granny, how you doing, Granny? I'm kind of lost now, Granny. Okay, back at the main house, I guess. Hey, there's the shotgun, but I can't pick it up. That thing while he's there. No idea what those do. Don't even know where I'm going at the moment. Yum yum dinner. I'm guessing I'm gonna go check that door. Maybe it's already got one in it and I'm just stupid. That's like, yeah, that's the dog head. So I'm still missing one. Well, let's go upstairs, I guess. Don't really want to. I would prefer not to go upstairs. I don't know if I've been in this room yet. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area, okay? Can I play darts? No, I cannot. Some trash. Mia. There's the other dog head. Gunpowder. And a door that I don't really want to go in. Oh, we can do the Mia tape. Leave me alone, Marguerite. I don't like you. I'm gonna have a problem with her later, and I already know it. I guess I messed that all up. Because I got a message on my screen and I was reading it. How about you just leave me alone? Thank you. great. This isn't a very good spot to be. That's real nice. Will you go somewhere so I can move?
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Okay, that's flamethrower part. Come on. There we go. Close enough, I guess. Close enough is close enough. An awfully long, narrow hallway, or in between the wall.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family. God damn it! You, all you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
Well, maybe I don't want to. I would like you to go away.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us. There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention. No. You don't fucking try to take your care of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy.
Looks like it's part of something. Well, yeah. It's the crank. Oh, a picture of... Okay.
Where do you think you're going?
Nowhere, obviously. Why she had a video camera on her while this was happening, I don't know. Okay, you can load now. Can't catch me. literally, you can load now. Why is this taking so long? Let's just sit and watch blocky color. Oh, they're.
Why did they do it in the moon?
Who knows? Who knows, dude? So I've got the third piece to that thing, and there's more rooms in here. Oh well, let's just go look. Some of that herb. Bathroom, been in here before. Let's go use that third dog's head thing, I guess. No, it's just to shut the cabinet. Is it gonna let me outside now? Yeah. You ain't getting away. Now I seen somewhere there's some stuff hidden. Somewhere around here, I guess. There it is. A box. A repair kit. Just exploring the area. I don't want to really trigger anything yet. Supplements. I know I can go in the trailer. Explore the yard, get the shotgun. Yeah, I really want the shotgun. What is this over here? I don't think I can get up to that yet. Yeah, I hear the phone ringing.
Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
Yeah, no, duh.
The property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need a serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Yeah, I'm sure they will be. Maybe at Zoe's. Probably. Stabilizer increases health indefinitely. I think that says the same thing. Nothing in the fridge I can use. It's too late for them. Yeah, maybe a little bit. Why don't I just stay here? Lockpick. Probably shouldn't, but let's fix that gun. It might be better than the one I have. Well, I don't have any bullets anyway. Whatever I do, it's gonna be stabby stabby time. And this looks like... Oh, you need something to get in there. Okay, so what's this? Locked from the other side. Well, this way is kind of signposted. Probably should save. Honestly, that's been like a couple hours now, and that was not fun trying to dine all those times getting past that stuff. So, I'm gonna stop for now. And maybe play later. But I need a break. Thank you for watching.